Hi, this is Eric Martin, Report Game Geek. I'm here with Celine from Blue Orange Games looking at Meeple Land. Not a production copy yet.
No, not yet.
But enough to learn how the game works.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
So it will be our release for Essen.
Okay.
So yes, as you said, it's not the final version, but we are almost there.
Okay. So we are each building our own amusement park, or is it one?
No, it's each player will have an empty park, and we will have to build our own most amazing park.
Okay.
So you get the idea. So it's 2 to 4 players. We will have some money at the very beginning. We will have the empty park. We will have 4 rounds to get the most of our park. So with some attractions. So you have some attractions there, the big one, medium one, and the small one.
Okay.
And you have some buses over there with some meeple on it.
Yes.
So you will need to attract your little meeples in your pack so that you will win some victory points.
Okay.
And just to explain the round, so you will be able to either buy an attraction, put it in your park, or you can take a bus and have some meeple. If you take a bus, you cannot come back to the market of attractions. So I suggest strategically to wait a bit, buy some attraction, and then you get there. But you need to be careful because the less you wait, the less you will have.
Yes.
So yes, you will build your attraction. On the attraction tile, you have some meeple on it. So when you will welcome some meeple, you can place meeple on it, so this will give you at the end some victory points depending on the score part there. So the green and pink one will get you 1 victory point, and the blue and yellow 2 victory points.
Okay.
So for this one you get 1 victory point, and you can see that some require some more extra things. So this yellow, you need a burger close to it to get the points.
Okay.
So you also have to build some things based on the requirements of the meeples.
Right. With the roads matching up as you're moving
exactly.
across here.
Yes, exactly. So you need to do the path correctly, because also at the end of the games you can get minus points if you have dead ends.
Mm-hmm.
So for example, here we have 1, so this would be a minus point at the end. Yes,
okay.
This one too.
Okay.
You can also get at the end of the game some points based on the number of attractions that are different.
Mm-hmm.
So here if you have like 6 different attractions, you get 5 victory points.
Okay.
And also at the end of the game, if you have some meeples that couldn't find a place in the attraction, you will get minus points.
Okay.
And basically that's it, so 4 rounds to get the most attractive park.
Okay, all right, thank you very much, Celine.
You're welcome.
Overview of Meeple Land coming Spiel 20 from Blue Orange Games. Thank you.